Behind these numbers is a puzzle. Can you solve it? East plus her, East her. Paw plus Ray plus D, Paw Ray, Easter Parade. If you can do that, you'll have a chance to win one of these eight fabulous cars as we play Classic Concentration. And here's the host of Concentration, Alex Trebek.
Thank you, Gene. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Hi, folks. Good having you join us once again for a half hour of puzzles. If you like to play along at home, we have two wonderful puzzles for you. Remember, the object of the game is to be the first contestant to solve the puzzle so that you earn the right to try for one of these eight beautiful automobiles. Let's meet our players. I just figured out coming down those stairs every day is a great way to keep in shape. Be a lot better for me if I were going up the stairs. Speaking of things that are going up, this man became our champion. His tenure on our program is on the way up. He had a shot at a car yesterday. His name is Eric Michelson. He's the champ. Welcome back, Eric. How do you feel today? Good?
Fine.
Feel confident?
Ready.
You're going against the same player you faced. You dethroned her in our last program. The reason she is back with us as the challenger today is because we had an interrupted match. And Karen Higa is a big winner, ladies and gentlemen. $17,317 in prizes, including
a
brand
car.
New automobile. Did you need a new car?
Yeah, I don't have a car, so
well,
it's perfect.
Well, you do now.
Yes, more walking.
Okay. Good luck to you today. Let's go to work. Let's play Concentration. There's the board. Three wild cards and some fabulous prizes, including this one. Marjorie?
The White Westinghouse Euro Chef electric range with solid heating elements to help make cooktop surface cleaning easier. The Euro Chef, furnished by White Westinghouse, Alex.
And you can find that appliance on our board, hiding behind door number 24, the electric range. Two pieces of the puzzle now for your consideration. Numbers 11 and 15. Karen, as challenger, you get to go first today.
Good. I'd like to start off with number 8.
VCR.
Ooh, VCR. Let's see if I can find a match under number 16.
Brass sundial. No match for you. Eric?
Well, I'm going to start in the center, Alex, with number 13, please.
Brass sundial.
And for the match number 16.
You drew a blank there for a moment, didn't you?
Indeed, I did.
You were starting to think.
I gotta quit thinking.
Did you forget that you were supposed to select another number, or you knew you had to select, but you just forgot where the sundial was?
I don't even remember the question.
Oh, the pressure of being a champ. Okay, that prize is up there, and down here, you get to look at two pieces.
A little early for me.
All right, go again.
Oh, let's open up the corner, number 25, please.
Electric range.
Right next door, number 24.
Good memory this time. Didn't fail you. Came too quickly, too. Now, let's see what this does.
Fantastic. I have no idea.
Go again.
I'll stick with the corners. Number 1, please.
A man's safari jacket.
And number 10.
Tars. No match. Over to Karen.
Okay, let's see what's under number 17.
Tars.
And for the match of the tires, number 10.
Tars. Makes it a match. I love saying tars. I don't know why. That's up there, Karen. You don't need a new set of tires, of course. You got that brand new car, but you stick them in your garage and they're ready for when problems arise. Let's see if you can solve the puzzle. No? Go again. Select.
Okay, let's see what's behind number 2.
Crystal lamps.
Crystal lamps. And let's try number 9.
Man's safari jacket. No match for you. Some of those crystal products we have on the program are lovely items. Those lamps are very attractive. Eric?
Well, I haven't won a safari yet, but I'll take the jacket. Number 1, please.
Number 1. You remembered where it was. Nice going.
I think I forgot where the other one was, though. I think it's number 9.
We just saw it.
Yeah.
At number 9, yes. Woo. All right, put it up here, folks. And show Eric these two pieces of the puzzle. Select.
Okay. Let's see what's behind number 19, please.
Sleeper sofa.
And number 7, please.
Caribbean cruise. No match.
Let me see if I can find a wild card. Number 18.
Caribbean cruise.
Then I'll go for the match of the Caribbean cruise at number 7.
Well, okay. That's another prize for your side of the board, Karen. And now, what will this do to the puzzle? Select again.
Okay, let's see what's under number 5.
Crystal lamps.
Oh, I know we saw that.
Mm-hmm. I made a comment about
it. Was it number 2?
I think you may be right. That's where they were. They're still there. That's a match for you. Gives you 3 prizes, as well as our champion, Eric. But you're in control of the board, and you can solve the puzzle. Not yet. Have we uncovered any wild cards yet in this match? That means there are 3 of them up there. Things are looking good for you two. Especially for you, Karen, since you get to select.
Let's see if I can find a wild card under number 12.
VCR.
I'd love that VCR. Let's see if it's under number 8.
Eric's nodding in agreement. He knew that's where it was. And you get it on your side. Let's see what this reveals. Solve it. Select again.
Number 19.
Sleeper sofa.
Sleeper sofa.
That's a new one for us.
See if I can find a wild card under number 22.
Yes! Wild card. It's upsetting, isn't it, Eric? When you're sitting there and you think you can solve the puzzle and the other player is the only one who has the opportunities to do so. Karen, the sleeper sofa natural match is at number 3. And now that prize goes up here and you have 5 items at stake in this game plus another chance at the cards. Can you solve it with the help of these 3 pieces?
You light up my life.
Is it? You light up my life. Yes, it is. All right, Karen. Eric, you knew it too, didn't you? Feeling that he knew it, but you came through like a trooper. Way to go. You're going to be champ again on concentration. Right now, I'm going to show the folks at home how we solved it. Got one of our favorite animals, the U. L plus I plus tub. Light tub. And then you run them together. You light up. M plus aisle plus I plus F. Mile, I, you light up my life. You light up my life. And Karen is certainly lighting up her life on concentration by winning so many wonderful prizes. Eric, you're a champ for a day. Sounds like another game show, doesn't it? Champ for a day. We have some parting gifts for you backstage. Thank you for being with us, and good luck to you.
Bye-bye.
Karen, you've got a Caribbean cruise and all kinds of goodies. Here's Gene to tell you about them.
Crystal lamps. A sleeper sofa, the Lazy Boy Signature 2 Sleep Sofa, offering a wide variety of fabrics that are suitable for any decor. You may enjoy elegance by day and comfort by night, furnished by Lazy Boy. And tires, you may drive with confidence on Lee GT5 premium steel radial tires. Good looks, dependability, sure-footed, all-season traction, furnished by Lee Tire and Rubber Company. And a VCR, a VHS stereo video recorder with automatic playback and repeat functions, and a 14-day 4 event or daily weekly programmable timer furnished by Sharp. And a Caribbean cruise. We'll fly you and a companion from Los Angeles aboard Delta Airlines to Nassau. You may visit the exclusive Crown Room Lounge before boarding, and while in flight, experience warm and friendly hospitality furnished by Delta Airlines. And you'll embark on a 6-day windjammer barefoot cruise. Casual sailing adventure in the exotic Caribbean for both old salts and landlubbers. Take off your shoes and sail away to paradise, furnished by Windjammer Barefoot Cruises. Prizes totaling, listen to this, $5,161.
That puts you way over the $20,000 mark, and you could win a car. Another one right after this. An opportunity for this young lady, Karen Higa, to win her 2nd automobile. Let's take a look at what we've got today, Karen. The Pontiac Le Mans down here, the Toyota Tercel, The Oldsmobile Sierra Wagon, the Dodge Caravan, the Chevrolet Cavalier, the Ford Tempo LX. Next, we have the car you won, the Honda Civic. And finally, we've got a Jeep Wrangler. You won a car for yourself because you didn't have one. If you win this car, where does it go?
I don't know. I'm going to have to take bids.
Take bids? Oh, all right. I like that. Here are the 15 numbered squares. The clock has 5 seconds added to it from our previous time out here, so you've got 40 seconds in which to win an automobile. I hope you do it. Good luck. Off you go.
1, 4.
No match.
7, 10.
No match.
13, 14.
No match.
10, 11.
No match.
7, 8.
No match.
5, 7.
That's a match.
2, 8.
That's a match.
3, 6.
No match.
13, 9.
No match.
12, 15.
No, that's a match.
9, 4.
No match.
4, 14.
That's a match. That's a match, but you got 4 of them.
4.
3 to go.
3 to go.
You need a little more time, I think.
Yeah.
Unless you get lucky in the early going and make some quick matches, then you're in good shape. All right, speaking of being in good shape, let me see. You've got $22,478
wow.
in prizes. Doesn't that sound like you're in real good shape?
Yeah, definitely.
You better believe it. We're going to take a break. We'll come back and introduce a new contestant on Concentration right afterwards. Time to meet our new player on Concentration. Let's welcome Dan Eder. Am I pronouncing it correctly?
Yes, that's right.
Where are you from, Dan?
Originally from Milwaukee. Going to be moving to Illinois in about a week's time.
What kind of work do you do? Is it work-related, the move?
No, I just left my job as a refinery engineer. Going to be going back to school in Evanston, Illinois.
Majoring in what?
Business administration.
I see. With a view to pursuing a career in what?
Business management, I imagine.
Business management, but I mean, not in the oil field or anything like that?
No, not really sure right now.
Okay, good luck to you on the program.
Thank you.
You're going to love this prize that we have available to you two in the game.
The Nautilus Condo Spa is designed for therapeutic relaxation. It features a whirlpool system with 4 therapy jets and top load filter furnished by Caribbean Spa Manufacturing. Alex.
I love anything that has to do with therapy. It's a beautiful spa. You can find it on the board behind door number 17. It's called Spa. 2 pieces of the puzzle about to be revealed for Dan and Karen and all of you people at home who want to play along with us. Dan, you're the challenger. You go first.
Okay, let's start right at the beginning with number 1, please.
Crystal wine set.
Okay, and match with lucky 13.
Oak wall bed. No match. Karen.
Okay, I'd like to see what's under number 8.
Palm Springs
Ooh,
Excursion.
Palm Springs Excursion. Let's see if I can find...
Yeah, you just drive through Palm Springs and wave.
That's
and...
it, right? Let's see if it's under number 24.
We'll give you a tram ride. Pasta maker. His name is Luigi. No match. Dan.
Okay, let's go to the end and try 25.
Hand-woven rug.
And a match with a wild, maybe number 5.
Pasta maker. No match for you. Opportunity for Karen.
Now, was that pasta maker under number 24? Yes.
Yes,
and
it was.
For the match of the pasta maker, number 5.
Nice going. You did it. And you're going to get a chance to solve the puzzle as soon as we show you these 2 pieces. I know it's early, but this should be a big help.
Nope. Don't have it.
I could do it, of course, but I'm not asked to. Select again.
Okay, let's see what's under number 10.
Oak wall bed. Didn't we just see that?
I think we did. Was it number 13?
Mm-hmm. Dan is nodding in agreement. He remembered. Which gives me an indication that Dan's a good player. All right, Karen. You've got that prize up there, and down here, 2 more pieces of the puzzle to help you solve it. Go again.
Okay. Number 17.
Spa.
Oh, that's right. The spa. Okay, let's see if I can find a wild card under number 3. Oh, my God.
Yes, you did. All right. I'm going to give you an opportunity to take home a beautiful spa. We'll show you the natural match. It's at number 4. And now that gives you 3 prizes at stake, plus chance to win a car again. Let's look together. I don't know why this puzzle looks humorous to me. I hope it is. Select again, Karen.
Okay, I still need to make some more matches. Number 16.
Sailboat.
Ooh, sailboat. Let me try for another wild card under number 22.
Leather satchel. No match.
Okay. Dan? I kind of like the corners. How about number 21, please?
That's a corner. And that's got a Palm Springs excursion.
And I believe that was under number 8 for the match.
You're right. Okay, Dan, I love it when a player gets a prize up there. It makes the game a lot more important, a lot more exciting for them. Now, can you solve it with the help of these pieces?
No, I can't.
And select two more numbers.
Let's see what's under number 11, please.
Color television, good prize.
Ooh, I'd like a TV. Number 15?
Oh, wild card. Right. Another great selection on your part. The other color TV? Well, that's lurking behind door number 20. And now it goes into position up here. Take a look.
No. I don't know.
Okay. Try it again. Oh, there's the bell. We're going to have an interrupted game, and that's good news for both of you because it means you'll both be back to play in our next match. Dan, hand close to that signaling button right there. We're going to start revealing the puzzle one square at a time. As soon as you think you can solve it, ring in. If you're right, hey, good news because you get to play for the cars. If you're wrong, your opponent sees the entire puzzle and gets a free guess. Number 1, 6, 7, 9, 14, 16, 18, 19, 20. Karen?
Look both ways before crossing?
Is it? Look both ways before crossing. Dan Eder is nodding in agreement. Our judge says, yes, that is the right response, the right solution. Karen, congratulations. And again, you've got some good prizes up there. Let me take a moment to show the folks at home how we solved that one. That was a little more complicated. We've got the L plus the hook. Look. We've got the bow plus TH, both. We've got weigh, a man weighing himself, weigh plus Z, weighs. B plus fork plus cross plus ink. B for crossing. Look both ways before crossing, Karen. Look both ways before stepping off the stage here. Dan, you're going to be back in that next match, as promised. So we'll say goodbye for just a little bit right now. Kara, listen to Gene as he describes some of the wonderful prizes you have added to your great collection. Go, Gene.
A pasta maker and an oak wall bed. This dramatic horizon oak wall bed ensemble is highlighted with an exquisite beveled glass mirror, light bridge, and built-in power and phone jacks furnished by Trend West. And, of course, the beautiful spa, a prize package worth $3,819.
Big wins. I hope you win a car. This is your fifth and final time up here. We're back in 1 minute from now. Karen, you're a five-time champion, which means this is your last time in the winner's circle. And I have a feeling that if you win a car right now, you're going to be our all-time prize-winning champ on concentration. So good luck to you. Here are the 15 numbered squares. Here's the clock. You've got 45 seconds. That should be enough time because you're very experienced. Off you go.
1, 4.
No match.
7, 10.
No match.
13, 7.
No match.
4, 13.
That's a match.
14, 11.
No match.
8, 5.
No match.
2, 3.
No match.
1, 3.
That's a match.
6, 2.
That's a match.
9, 8.
No match.
12, 14.
That's a match.
15, 10.
No match.
9, 7.
No match.
15, 7.
That's a match.
11. Oh.
Darn, darn, darn. However, let's be positive. Let's look on the good side. You have won a car on one of our previous shows. You've won some beautiful holidays and some terrific prizes for a total of $26,297. Yeah. That's worth enjoying and applauding.
Yeah,
you've been a marvelous player.
Congratulations.
We're going to take a break. We'll be back right after this. Thanks for joining us today. So long, folks.
A member of our studio audience will receive King's Downs Ultimate Sleep Set with match coil on coil support. Help provide that perfect combination of firmness and comfort furnished by King's Downs. And some of our departing contestants will receive your choice of one of these Jules Jurgensen Classic Series diamond dial watches elegantly styled. His with 20 genuine diamonds, hers with 10 furnished by Jules Jurgensen. Harvest Savor Dehydrator preserves delicious fruits and vegetables, makes rich creamy yogurt, grows salad sprouts, and makes fruit roll-ups furnished by Harvest Savor. Time out for gently decaffeinated tea, the only decaf for that tiny little tea leaf taste. Kentucky Fried Chicken, try our new Chicken Little sandwiches. They cost just a little, but people love them a lot, only from Kentucky Fried Chicken. Get your spaghetti ready. Ragu introduces its thickest, heartiest spaghetti sauce ever. New Ragu, thick and hearty. Fast effective Q-Tex remover. It actually locks in moisture, so your nails get stronger every time you use it. This is Gene Wood speaking for Classic Concentration. A Mark Goodson Television Productions.